All right. Okay, I got me something to eat. I got that airdrop marked down. Check for wandering hordes. I gotta keep reinforcing the bottom of my base. Alright, let me get that food that I left behind. I searched this. I guess I didn't. Okay. I'll come back with a wrench. And get that. Okay, I got everything except for what's back here. Empty. Get out of here before I attract any Zeds. Get them meat. I can't wait to get with the fellas in. We can start another adventure together. I don't want nobody following me. You know what I'm saying? It's kind of like a... Oops. It's kind of like I Am Legend. You know, every time he return back to the house, throw that bleach down. Bellows. Thought we could scrap these. All right, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go get this airdrop and get some clay. blow this yucca. And yes, I pronounce it yucca, not yucca. There was a time in my life when I was down in South California. Down in Yucca Valley. So I have a valid reason to pronounce it. As yucca. Ooh, another bag. What's in the bag? Alright, let's get up the hill. Jack and Jill went up the hill. Gotta most definitely make more arrows. Yucca, yucca, yucca. Wanna see what's over this mountain? Oh, more valley. Let me break down this boulder. There should be some clay in around here. Let me see if there's any yucca. I mean, clay. Nope. Ouch. I need a clay patch. think I saw a clay patch over by the store once. Put down these forges. See if I can get a workbench. Okay. Thank you. All right, so if this recording works, what I'll be doing on the next episode is I'll get some arrows going, get prepped up for Horde Night, and probably take some steel. I mean, some, we call it, whatever. Try and reinforce these walls some more. I want to build another platform so I can turn that into my crafting room. You know, I can put a crafting table and the forges in it. And then I can extend off from that and, I don't know, put a garden underneath it or something like that. Anyway, but that's what this episode, I mean, that's the end of this episode. Hopefully, I'm recording voice and, you know, I can continue on with this. And if this works, then more than likely, I'll record the Horde and, start over with a whole new series from the Xbox. All right. So take care. Have a good day. Have a good night. Have a good morning. Peace.